And this just in, apparently in New Jersey, Milltown Mel, their groundhog, passed away a day before Groundhog's Day. And very sad for that community. Thoughts and prayers go out to all those who live in Milltown. However, Punxsutawney Phil, the official groundhog of Groundhog Day, has seen his shadow, and we will see 6 more weeks of winter, which we're going to see anyway because spring starts 6 weeks from now. This whole thing is stupid, but hey, it is what it is. Happy Groundhog's Day, everybody!